deserts, tropical and temperate.
Deserts can be defined as large, dry and arid areas of land with sparse vegetation. Arid regions are characterized by scanty or no rainfall, which drastically affects plant and animal life.
The life forms found here are well adapted to the harsh and extreme weather conditions of poor or no rainfall. Deserts occupy about one-third of the Earth's land surface area. There are basically two types of deserts: hot deserts found in tropical regions and cold deserts found in temperate and polar regions. Let us learn a little more about these deserts. Tropical deserts, that is, hot deserts. Location. Hot deserts are located between the latitudes 15 degree to 28 degree north and south. They lie in the regions between the equator and the Tropic of Cancer in the northern hemisphere and between the equator and the Tropic of Capricorn in the southern hemisphere.
Sahara Desert, North Africa. Kalahari Desert, South Africa.
Arabian Desert, in Arabian Peninsula.
Thar Desert, South Asia. Sonoran Desert, North America. Great Australian Desert, Western Australia. And Atacama Desert, South America, are some tropical deserts.
Climate. Tropical deserts have extreme temperatures. The high temperatures heat up bare rocks and loose sand. Usually, there is a huge difference between the day and night temperatures. Additionally, the air is dry with clear and cloudless skies. Summer temperatures generally range from 30 degrees Celsius to 45 degrees Celsius, rising as high as 55 degrees Celsius in some areas. The deserts receive scanty or no rainfall. Some deserts do not receive rainfall for several years. In winters, temperatures can drop to as low as 0 degrees Celsius. Flora.
Tropical deserts have plants that are adapted to dry and arid conditions called xerophytes.
These plants have stems modified into fleshy green waxy leaf-like structures and leaves in the form of thorns to reduce loss of water. Cacti are typically desert plants, sometimes growing up to 20 meters. Barrel cactus, crimson hedgehog cactus, prickly pear are some other plants that grow here. There are hardly any trees in deserts, except for date palm trees, which grow near oases. Dates, barley, and maize are major crops grown near oases. Fauna.
Animals found in tropical deserts include coyote, owls, ground squirrels, vultures, mice, snakes, hedgehogs, lizards, sand vipers, monitor lizards, ostrich, Saharan cheetahs, and scorpions.
Burrowing animals feed mostly at night to escape the extreme heat during the day. Human life in hot deserts. Life in desert regions is very tough. due to extreme climatic conditions and poor vegetation. The people living here are mostly nomads who sustain themselves by hunting and gathering fruits and nuts.
Primitive tribes of these deserts include the Bushmen in Kalahari Desert, Koara tribe in Western Australia Desert, Bedouins in Arabian Desert, and Tuaregs in Sahara Desert. However, today, these tribes lead a more comfortable life with better modern facilities.
Deserts, tropical and temperate. Temperate or cold deserts. Deserts located in the temperate zones or near the polar regions are called temperate or cold deserts. These deserts lie in the interiors of continents and are found at higher altitudes. Location. Temperate deserts fall between 35 degree to 55 degree latitudes in the regions north and south of the equator. These are also called mid-latitudinal deserts of the earth, as they lie between 23.5 degree and 66.5 degree latitudes in the north and south of the equator. Examples of temperate or cold deserts are Gobi Desert in Asia, Turkestan Desert in Asia, and the Patagonian Desert in South America. Leh in Ladakh in the Himalayas in Asia is also a cold desert. Climate. Temperate deserts have cold, dry, and harsh climatic conditions. The weather conditions here tend to vary even within 24 hours. Cold deserts experience hot and dry summers and extremely cold winters. Summer temperatures can go as high as 45 degrees Celsius, while average winter temperatures dip as low as minus 40 degrees Celsius. Temperate deserts receive snowfall during winters. Flora. Plants adapted to extreme cold conditions grow in temperate deserts. Like tropical deserts, temperate deserts too have xerophytes like cacti, thorny shrubs, long-rooted grasses, and lichens, which do not need much rainfall. Villages in mid-latitudes grow crops like wheat, alfalfa, mustard for extracting oil, and many varieties of vegetables. Different varieties of grapes are also grown here. Date palms are seen mostly around oases. Nowadays, villages in higher latitudes grow peas, vegetables, and cereals such as barley. Fauna. Temperate deserts abound in wildlife with animals such as foxes, cats, snakes, antelopes, lizards, tortoises, gobi bear,
tarantula,
musk oxen, and snow leopards. Animals found in Ladakh Desert are Tibetan wolf, Tibetan sand fox, and brown bears.
Smaller animals like hares, vole, marmots, and pika are also commonly found here.
Human life in the temperate desert region. Nomadic horse-riding tribes of Mongols live in the Gobi Desert. They rear goat, sheep, yaks, and camels and grow food near oases. Ekingol is a small oasis in the southern Gobi Desert, where tomatoes, cucumber, watermelon, pepper, and some fruits are grown. The unique Bactrian camel is found in the Gobi Desert. It has two humps, which help it survive without food and water for more than 2 weeks. This makes it a very useful animal to undertake long distance travel by pulling caravans.